Mormon Station is established as a trading post for California-bound migrants. In 1859, the Comstock lode of silver is discovered. In 1861, Nevada is made a territory. In 1864, it is admitted to the Union as the 36th state. In 1905, Las Vegas is founded as a railroad stop. In 1931, gambling was made legal throughout Nevada. In 1936, the Boulder Dam was built. In 1946, Bugsy Siegel opened the Flamingo Hotel, beginning the famous Las Vegas Strip. In the 1970s, Nevada was the fastest-growing state in the Union.